Special place always has been in towns like Pembroke, Arnprior, Cobden, and Fort Coulonge. You'll find strong individuals with a long tradition of pulling together when times are tough. This is a community grounded in pride, loyalty, and small town values. Here, neighbors actually know one another. They work together at Atomic Energy of Canada's Chalk River Labs. They play together at Renfrew's Lumber Baron Festival. And they fight together to preserve things they treasure, like the Petawawa National Forestry Institute. For more than 30 years, CHRO has been part of this community, showcasing the valley to itself, maintaining its natural affinity with Ottawa, and opening a window to the world. Why do so many people throughout the valley and in Ottawa support CHRO? Because this is a station that truly serves the people. Everyone feels at home on CHRO. Canadian Country Express, Gail Gavin and Friends, That Country Feeling, Celebration, and the Radio Kings. History shows new Canadian talent has always been welcome on CHRO. So has delightful children's programming. Take Part, What's Cooking, Hands Up, Hands On, and Poetry and Friends are just a few examples. Base Journal meets the special needs of the region's military families. Every week, Aboriginal Voices explores issues of concern to Native Canadians, self-government, education, and culture. This is just one of many CHRO partnerships with independent producers. On Sundays, In Good Faith deals with the complexity of maintaining spirituality in the modern world through roundtable discussions developed by independent producer Reverend Jim Collins. And with Showcase, CHRO has helped bring the program dreams of other Canadian independent producers alive by funding more than 50 pilots, then airing them. A number of these pilots achieve series status on Baton stations. Programs such as Leaps and Bounds, Tracks, and Guest Lines and Videotapes. As a newly independent station, CHRO will remain committed to these long-held programming principles. The station will also offer much more diversity through a series of new programming initiatives, especially attractive to Ottawa viewers. CHRO will innovate by producing the first daily magazine program exclusively for the underserviced teen market. Fave will air Monday through Saturday at 6:30 p.m. Younger viewers will find new trends, new talk, new music, the latest, the hottest, what really matters to them. In keeping with CHRO's strong news and current affairs tradition, Early Report will provide enhanced coverage of events in Ottawa, Eastern Ontario, and Western Quebec. Starting at 5:30 p.m., it will become the first local newscast on the air each evening. Early Report will offer 30 minutes more news each day, Monday through Sunday. A new microwave truck will also take viewers to where news is happening as it unfolds. From 11 until 11:30 p.m., Ottawa viewers now have many newscasts to choose from. We will offer them a genuine alternative. Sports Journal, the region's most comprehensive sports package, 7 nights a week. The area's most promising young athletes will share the spotlight with their teammates from local high schools and universities. Viewers in the National Capital Region will get immediate, in-depth coverage of their professional teams, the Senators, the Rough Riders, and the Lynx. And Edition will become Ottawa's most important current affairs program, offering a fresh perspective on local, provincial, and national issues that matter. From 11:30 until midnight, Monday to Friday, this lively show will open its phone lines to give viewers a chance to express themselves. Whether they're downtown policy wonks, Silicon Valley North net surfers, or Ottawa Valley Nighthawks, viewers will exchange opinions on the events that shape their lives. CHRO, just as it should be, both in the heart of Ottawa and in the valley.